and has been a cadet force there for 117 years. William Hewitt left the college in 1900, and at the same time the cadet force started at Framlingham as a volunteer rifle company as a part of the Suffolk Regiment. Soon after William left, storm clouds were gathering in Europe, and in our chapel there are two war memorials for the First and Second World War, with a staggering number of names engraved upon them of those who paid the ultimate sacrifice when the storms eventually broke.